tonight of the investigation into suspected prostitution rings that allegedly operated out of a number of Florida spas. Martin County prosecutors have released some of the evidence linked to the case. More than two dozen men face charges, including New England Patriots owner Robert Kraft.
Cash, jewelry, bank statements, even mail linking some of the suspects in New York and California, all collected by investigators with the Martin County Sheriff's Office. Detectives searched homes, vehicles, and the spas, all mentioned in search warrants. There are photos of several safes that were found underneath the beds in the bedrooms. There was even a piece of furniture with what appeared to be a hidden compartment underneath. This video showing sheriff's deputies with guns drawn going from room to room clearing out the building. And this is footage from inside the Bridgefoot Massage and Spa in Hope Sound. According to the sheriff's office, it's one of several spas in Martin County that are part of a prostitution operation.
Prosecutors say the investigation of the alleged prostitution rings lasted several months. Patriots owner Robert Kraft has pleaded not guilty to misdemeanor charges of soliciting prostitution. Kraft's attorneys today filed a motion in Palm Beach County asking a judge to throw out video footage that allegedly shows him paying for sexual favors at the Orchids of Asia Day Spa in Jupiter back in January.